The Matrix of Leadership, formed from Primus himself, grants the bearer the wisdom of the primes. But for every force in the universe, there is an equal and an opposite. For every matter, an antimatter. Legends speak of the dark spark, the antithesis to the Matrix of Leadership. Where the Matrix grants wisdom, the dark spark empowers its master to bend the very fabric of the universe and its inhabitants to his will. This is our darkest hour. Cybertron has nearly fallen, and the Autobots are on the verge of defeat. This is our finest hour. Cybertron is nearly ours, and victory is finally within the Decepticons' grasp.
This dark spark even exists.
I do not believe Starscream. I hypothesize. My conclusion is not yet formed, but all data leads us here.
Ah, yes. Ever the scientist.
As you once were.
Conversation irrelevant. Danger imminent.
For once we agree, Soundwave.
Primitive cyber forms.
Lord Megatron, we have gained access to the facility.
What's so important about this thing that we have...
Imagine so. Continue the search. I will rejoin you after resolving our infestation problem.
All right. Just hurry it up. Soundwave! Did Shockwave make a joke back there? Was it intentional? What are we waiting for then? This acid is etching my metals!
Fascinating. The sentient ones share CNA with the feral insectoid protoforms.
Hey! What do you call us?
I don't know. Let's scrap him!
Let me!
Take myself!
These